Health News Bureau Badriyanagar. I am Mr. Dufel with Media's News. News on headlines. Asibag is going to grand NDA. Joint protest against CAA held in Ernakulam. The students support ban of plastic. Kapana Sokali file will be conducted after Asibag, said Vice Sports Chairman. IPL flag of ceremony on 3-3-2-20. News headlines. Asibag is going to grand NDA. Wad Salama. Asibag, the art festival of academy is getting end tonight. After the silent struggle of 2 days, is being ready for a strong and last struggle. By the two programmers, Mashup and Kavali, the war is held at main stage. After this program, ending ceremony is conducted at the stage. This program, MP Kasaragod will arrive the chief guest of the ceremony and will publish the winners. After this the special program will be held. It is program only to enjoy the athletic skills. In the program, Anwarili Hudavi, the vice principal of college, will speak, evaluating the performance of students, develop their skills at the end. Vote of thanks will be done by Sabit, the president of MISA. Joint protest against CAA held in Ernakulam. All the group of Muslims in Kerala jointly participated in the protest against CAA and NRC, which was held in Marine Drive, Ernakulam. It was wondered that Samasta Kerala Jamiatul Ulama leaders and all India Jamiatul Ulama leaders were jointly seated for community problems. After a long time in Kerala, all the religions majority people gathered against CAA and NRC in different places of Kerala. In the protest which was held in Ernakulam, E.K. Samasta leader Panagard Said Haider Ali Shiabdangal carried out in the inauguration, and A.B. Samasta General Secretary A.B. Abubakar Musliyar Kandaburam addressed a keynote speech. Apart from his prominent leaders of SDPI, Jamaat Islam, Kerala Mujahid Association, IUML, INL and PDP were also part of the joint protest. This joint protest leader assured that this joint protest highly affects the smooth running of central government. The students support the ban of plastic. Kasaragod. The students of most proficient Imam Shahab Islamic Academy have supported the ban of plastic. They have conducted a separate program as to energize and heed the intention. They conducted rallies with slogans against plastic because it contaminates the ecological system of Earth. They collected plastics throughout the roads. The ceremony inaugurated by MC Kamaluddin crowd cheered the ceremony with a great round of applause.